I only put my Oculus down for a second.